Okay.
Because of my training, I was involved in the Drag Pickets Welfare Association. First time in our state, 1969, along with that other religious group, along with Father Ronnie Prabhu, used to conduct an inter-religious group where we went, myself and Big Joe, both were explaining about the rag pickers, conditions of rag pickers. Then we took it up. I was working for 3 months up and down in all this drainage where the children are lying. I take them to the hospital when they have a cut, when they have everything. I used to collect material and keep it near my shop where I was working. When they come, they will be very happy to receive that. Secondly, we started a place where they can have a bath at St. Mary's, St. Mark's Road. So with the help of Father Ronnie Prabhu, then they used to do that. Then we made a project on that. It became a very big success in the government of Karnataka. And we started the project like courier service, training them in the automobile engineering. And some of them got married. Then meanwhile, I left. I became the full-time organizer.